Hi everybody, welcome to Raymond Food Adventure. Today, Raymond is showing you how to make a delicious biscotti sauce without using fire. I have tomato sauce, you see it right here. I have ground beef, bell pepper, and onion. And I have my ready cut open bell pepper. And I have my ready cut onion. Let's start putting it in. Yay! What? Let's put my bell pepper. Yay! Let's put my onion! Yeah! There you go. Let's put my black pepper! Yay! My sugar! Now my last thing! The tomato sauce! Yay! Oh my goodness! Ready? Go. La, 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 la. Oh my goodness! That is so much! Oh my goodness! That is a lot! Okay. We're done. There's a lot of... Let's mix it up! Oh my goodness, look at my hands. So much, but anybody want to eat my biscotti? Let's try it out. Continue mixing it. Okay. It's almost done. I just need to spin it fast. But you hear the noise? Anybody want to try it? I'm just kidding. I don't want to try it. Disgusting. Thank you all for watching. Please like and subscribe for more videos.